obviously very disappointed. You put a big effort in here this week, Graeme. What did you make of the final today?
Neil thoroughly deserved to beat me. I thought he was by far and away played a lot better than I did. How I managed to get 13 frames, I really don't know. But I thought Neil thoroughly deserved to beat
me. Very generous. Yeah, round of applause then. I think not everybody will know, in the last couple of years you've had a tough time of it away from the table. You lost a little bit of enthusiasm for the game. This must certainly have picked it up now, your performance of the last couple of weeks.
Yeah, I've played really well. Obviously, I'm disappointed to lose in the final and not really perform. But I needed to get to the semi-finals to get back in top 16, so I managed to do that. And I've played really well, so hopefully I'll be back for next year.
Well done. Graeme Dott, everybody.